Why we don't go there? Because it's not the country we fought for. You know, today in in the army, in the U.S. Army, we had Slovaks, good Slovaks. There was a fellow, his name was Pokorny. He was, used to be a lieutenant in the Czech army, and he was in special forces. There were a couple other Slovaks. We fought, we wanted to fight for something for Czechoslovakia, united Czechoslovakia, democracy and everything. None of this has happened.